Hello.
Hey, Andrew, it's me, Hugo, from Bilvolt.
Hey, Hugo, what's up?
Hey, you know, guess what? This property came through your filtering criteria that I believe it's a great deal. Would you have some time to check it out, like, now?
Listen, if it's a great property, yeah, I'll swing by. Okay. All right, bye. Guess where we're at? We're at the property, and we're here with Hugo. So Hugo calls me, and he's like, oh my God, Andrew, the filters worked. The filters worked on the deal vault. And Hugo, how exactly did you identify this property?
Because we copied your searching criteria, and then we got a notification about the property behind. So I said, Andrew, we've got to come see this property right away.
So guys, imagine this. Finding a property that's worth $250,000, and guess what? We have it for $130,000. So this is the thing. Guys, it's winter outside. Hugo brought the baby and the whole nine yards. Why? Because he found a great deal using the deal vault. So we're back at the office with the deal vault. And guess what? What most people do is they chase deals. Guys, we don't chase deals first. Number one, what we look at is the areas. Where do you want to be? And then we find profitable deals in that area. So step one starts with, well, where are you going to look for deals? In this case, you look for deals within 10 miles of where you live. So we're doing it based on our office. So we looked at a 10-mile radius from our office. Number two, so here's what I did. I went to the deal vault, and then what I did was I went to the power search function. So I went to power search and I built a search. And the search, basically, I built on two things. Number one, a 10-mile radius. That was the first criteria. Criteria number two was I want single family properties because I don't want to mix multis with singles. And then I went to the price range. I went to $250,000 as my high side of the price range, and I'll take properties that are really, really inexpensive. So guess what happens? We happen to be in a really high priced area. I got 19 properties that came up, only 19. And a lot of times people look at that and then they get discouraged. Guys, guess what? Property number two didn't work. This property, too old. This property, I really didn't like it. It had some foundation issues. But guess what? In fact, property number two, this one, this is a gold mine, and here's why. See, here's the cool thing that the deal vault lets you do, and that is this. Not only did it bring the property to me based on my search criteria, but if I expand this a little bit, see what it does is it gives you all the details. It's been on the market 64 days. The estimated ARV is 217. And guess what? I know it's not even 217, guys. The secret is the property is $250,000. But even at 217, you make a profit of $32,000. Guys, the question is this. It's the deal hunting season. It's winter outside, but my question for you is this. Do you know how to use the tools that are available? Deal Vault happens to be a phenomenal, phenomenal tool. My question is, are you hunting for deals or are you just saying, oh my God, it's too cold outside?